And we're on to a new game. Same kind of thing. What do I have as one? I don't have any buttons set as one, damn it. I need to remap this for this game as it looks. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know. What buttons do I not even have? That's plus. Okay. I have that set to something. I don't have this button set to anything. Okay. Alright. Alright. I said two, not wolves. Okay, alien force. Yeah. I want this one. Sure. I haven't heard a name, really. Oh, yeah, that's right. Gosh dang it. Hide. There we go. This is fine. Let's go, BT. Options. Controls. Okay. I will be right back. I don't even think I could pause it. You know, I can't pause it, so I'll be back. Hopefully I remember this in post. I don't know if it'll tell me on this. Gameplay, maybe? This doesn't even have any. God damn it, controls. Ah, yes. Yes, thank you. You might as well look through here. Controls! Okay, run. Okay. Let's try this one then. Wow. Yeah, no, okay. Well, for some reason, it doesn't want to tell me.
much of this.
Take off. No. I clicked on video by accident. That's not gonna help me. This might, actually. No. I'm looking for controls. No, that's not it. Okay. Well then, a new game. Hopefully we can love story. This is also the only one that I've actually played before.
Since your big and scariness.
This is how you use water to your advantage.
Cypher, go manage the ground battle.
Already on my way, sir.
Cypher, take some backup with you.
Done, sir.
And Siphon, one more thing while you're down there. Bring me the head of Ben Tennyson.
Yeah, everything just gets destroyed. I love it.
Vilgax, spread out! Find Ben Tennyson!
Looks like it's hero time.
Gumball?
Huh? Professor Paradox!
Greetings all.
Good to see you again.
Or should I say in the future, it will be good to have seen you before. Time travel can make verb tenses so very confusing. When are we now, anyway?
Vilgax is invading the Earth.
Ah, splendid. Then I'm just in time to warn you that now is not the right time to use Alien X.
What? Well, then when should I... Professor? Where did he go?
You mean, when did he go?
Does it matter? Vilgax is still invading.
We've got to do something.
Any time now, Tennyson. We'll be able to defend more ground if we split up. Go!
Yeah, I like this. This just brings back nostalgia, even though I haven't played it in like 5 years. It's fine. I can't wait till we get Goop. I freaking loved using Goop. Dude, Echo was one that I always used for boss fights. Because, like. Oh, yeah, I do remember this. Yeah.
Cycle through the different forms with the left and right buttons on the control pad. Press up control pad to activate the currently selected alien form.
Yep, I already have that selected. Yeah, this one. Bioid.
Press A for light attacks and B for heavy attacks. Down control pad is your special move. Use them together to perform different combos.
Yeah, that's it. Oh, yeah, I remember this. Also, wait. Yep. I'm glad that I played the first two games, because this is actually very helpful. And then I can just, like, flip my camera around. Yeah, we're good. Who else do I got? Get Ray. Oh, yeah.
Ledges can be grabbed by Spider Monkey. Use left and right on the control stick to move along the edge, and the Z button to release.
Spider Monkey! Nothing down here, are you? Come on. Oh, yeah, the drone, yeah. Oh, yeah. Humongousaur.
That van might be too heavy to move out of the way. Try destroying it with Humongousaur.
Try destroying it with Humongousaur. Don't even try to do anything else. Cannibal. Progress saved.
That looks too dangerous to cross. You should find a way to shut off the power.
Here, yes. Yes. This is... job for you. Health upgrade. Ah, yeah. Oh, wait, over here. Yeah, because that makes sense. Yep. and an energy upgrade. So wait. I'm having so much freaking nostalgia with this. I want. Who do I want? You know, Goop. Gooper shot. Who else? Chromastone. Oh, yeah, freaking Chromastone is amazing in this game. Gatling gun. Prismatic Yeah, we could go that way, or we can just go over here again. I need you, I think. And I need help from the phone going up. Oh wow, yeah, oh wow. I'm pretty sure there's like two or three of these per area. I could be wrong, but like, then again, like, it's been a little while since I last played this. So it'd only be fair if I was wrong a little bit.
Spider Monkey can climb pipes, giving you the ability to reach heights you otherwise can't.
Yeah. How do I look around? Oh, okay. Attack combos, yeah. Tornado kick, dodge roll, flying fury. Ah. Berserk, Earthquake. There's a lot more with like, all of this. Thunderclap. Oh, yeah. Cold Talked. I remember that. Ice Spike, Ice Storm, Frost Breath. Is it the same Ice Spike? I want to know this. Oh no, it's different, but it's actually the same. How did I just like get out of that without having to do anything? Which way do I want to go? Over there. Yeah, no, thank you. There is directional patterns. Also, options, camera controls. What the heck are my camera controls, actually? I think it's... Is it this? That's all my moving. Okay. You know what? hide it. Okay, no, that is just moves. Okay. Okay, well then. Yeah, I don't know. What are the freaking camera controls? I'll have to check that out later. I think I do have to go this way. Okay, you know, shows how much I actually remember. I love this. Yeah, you get damaged from falling. These episodes might even get put into two. I don't know. Gotcha. Alright. Slowly but surely. Actually, wait a minute. No, that's not. That way is open. Alright, that's fine. Right in here. All right, sure. That's a freaking original. Oh my goodness. That's honestly amazing. Wait, I think I need... Grab band. Let us go. Laser drone. Okay, gotcha.
This looks like a security terminal. Switch to brainstorm and see if you can break it.
Yeah. I know what I'm doing. Oh. 115. Gotcha. Virus uploaded. What? What am I doing? What is the narrative here? I'm supposed to be stopping him, but I'm like hacking into this place? Okay. Now I see that little pad thing, and I see Roland. Okay. So, yeah, no. We are gonna be here. Jet Ray! Oh, Sonic Dash. Dang. Yeah. Got that little thing. We're gonna use that as a regular human. Yeah. Oh wait, the freaking orbs are upgrade. I'm sorry, it's elevated music. I love this.